The documentary narrative film There Is Many Like Us, which tells the true life story of love and survival in a Holocaust prison camp during World War II, recently held its red carpet premiere at the Lemmy Music Hall Theater in Beverly Hills. Much of the cast and crew were in attendance, including the film's two leading stars, Tyler Murrow and Kaylee Gilbert, both thrilled about the film's big premiere.
Oh, I've been nervous all day. You know, it's my first starring role premiere. And so I've just been on like a razor's edge all day. A little too much coffee.
You know, I'm from a little town in South Africa that nobody knows about, and so for me to be here, it's a little crazy. It's very exciting though. I almost can't believe it. It's kind of like a dream. I'm a little bit in shock because I didn't really know what to expect. I've never really been to something like this before, like a premiere that I'm involved in. So it's very exciting. And a lot of adrenaline right now, and I'm very grateful, and I'm looking forward to seeing the film, you know, really as a whole and for other people to see it, so I'm very excited.
Director and producer Josh Weber, who made the film based on the real story of his grandparents, says he's excited to finally share the finished film with a large audience.
I haven't had the chance yet to formally present the film in front of a large crowd. I think tonight will be extra special because we have about 30 to 40 actual Holocaust survivors with us this evening to enjoy the show.
After the film, the director and stars held a question and answer period with the audience. Everyone says the film is getting a lot of interest.
So far, we've only had one small screening in Florida, but the receiving of the film has been great. People seem to respond to it very well. Very happy with it.
People generally really like it. I've even had editors reach out and be like, it's so cool that you were part of this story, and people that worked on it, and people that don't know anything about it. It's really interesting just to see how excited people get. That would be the word.
And the fact that it's a true love story, I think that is really unique about it, because it's focused on really love kind of prevailing, and people love the idea of it, and they're very excited.
For more information, you can check out theresmanylikeus.com. In Beverly Hills, Chris Kalor reporting.